Computing skills are some of the most sought after in the U.S. job market, with demand growing 3 times the national average, but girls across the U.S. are being left behind. The Idea Center at Miami Dade College once again joined Girls Who Code in its national effort to close the gender gap in technology.
The young ladies behind me are participating in a free computer science course here at MDC's Idea Center as part of a Girls Who Code summer immersion program.
The students participating in the program are 10th and 11th grade high school students. During the 7-week program, the students learn the basics of several programming languages, including Python, JavaScript, and HTML.
The way the curriculum is here in Girls Who Code, they teach a little bit and then they actually get hands-on into robotics, into actually building a website, and they see how easy it is to actually make it come up.
I think just learning how to code has been like a really great experience for me. I love the logic aspect of it and learning how to do so many different things with just a simple set of instructions. A computer can do so much.
I feel like you have to have it connected to a pen.
The students also learned to program robots and spent the final 2 weeks building websites, apps, and other projects.
This is a culmination of everything they've learned in the last 7 weeks. It's really exciting. They've really impressed me.
The purpose of the interactive art is to unite people. So people can either individually make an art piece or have a multiplayer mode for all of them to play together.
Right now I'm working with the Spiro. So it's like a little ball, and basically it moves around using your phone. We're programming it so it's able to use paint so it can draw like on a board.
I think that a lot of girls do not think it's possible for them, and our main mission is to try to make them believe like, yes, this is something that they could do. This is something that they could actually have as a career, something that could be part of their future.
After this, I was thinking of hopefully majoring in engineering. So yeah, this helped me a lot.
For MDC In Focus, I'm Vanny Veras.